In this video, you'll learn how to create a new RMS account and two ways to add devices to RMS. First of all, you have to connect your router to the internet and find your serial number and MAC address. Next, we'll go to rms.teltonika.lt and below we'll find Register New Account. We will enter our personal information and we'll select our new username. We will enter the email and of course the password. The password has specific rules, so be sure to read those. Next, we will receive a confirmation email. So we'll go to our inbox and let's click the activation link. Account activated successfully. Let's go back to login form. Here we'll enter our username and password we have specified previously. We'll be greeted with the welcome window, and here we can add our devices. We can use the button in the middle, or we can go to device, add device. In this new window, we'll select the company we want the device to be assigned to. We'll select the device type. We'll keep enable auto license since we want license to be assigned automatically. We'll enter the router name, serial number, and the MAC address. You can add multiple devices at the same time. But since we are not doing that this time, we'll just click Add. In this window, you can see that RMS is waiting for the device to connect. So we will go to the router's WebUI and we'll do just that. Enter your router's IP address in the new tab. Enter your username and password and connect to the router. Next, go to the system, administration. And find the RMS section. Here you're gonna find all the RMS settings. Make sure your connection type is set to enabled. You have the correct host name and the correct port. Below you'll find the RMS status. The router will attempt to connect every 5 minutes. Next, click Connect. Device is connecting and connected. Let's go back to RMS window. Here you can see that the status has changed to done. The router has been added, you can see here in the list. If you're gonna click device details button, you'll have full information about the device. In the next part, we'll learn how to import multiple devices from a CSV file. First of all, go to device, add device list. Again, we must select our company. And this time we're gonna download the demo CSV file. Save the file. And open it. The file itself has a really simple structure. The first column has MAC addresses and the second one serial numbers. Let's close the file. And now we're gonna open the file I prepared previously. It is basically the same file, it just has 5 different values, so we can test out the functionality. Let's close this file. And let's go back to the previous window. Here we must select the device type. Select the first parameter. It's the first column, so we're going to select MAC. Next is the separation symbol, since it's a CSV file, so we'll select a comma. Next, the MAC separator. It's a colon. Let's keep enable auto license. And now we select our file. Click open. Here's our file. And now let's select upload. As you can see, 5 devices have been successfully added. Here you can see them in the list. All the information about the devices. If you have any further questions, please visit our crowd support forum community.teltonika.lt or contact your sales manager.